Claude, welcome to Southampton, first of all. To begin with, can you just tell us how pleased you are to be the new manager of Southampton Football Club?
Yeah, I'm very happy to be the new manager because it's a good opportunity, a good challenge for me to come here with in Southampton, a very good club, very good organization. And the challenge for me, for the club also, is to continue good results and perhaps also to play games every 3 days. It's a new thing for the club, not for me, because I know the job and I know this, but it will be important to know the particularity of this season, and I think it will be important to give sensation and to keep the philosophy of the club also. Technique, a squad very technique, and a team can give a pleasure for the fan. Also, it's more important.
When you spoke to Les Reed and when you spoke to the rest of the board of directors here, what was it that impressed you, and what was it that really attracted you to the football club?
I like the speaking of the. Of the dirigents of the club, because it's important for the club to continue the politic and the philosophy of the game of Southampton, because it's important to improve young players, but also to keep efficient. With the results, it's a very, very good challenge for Southampton, but for me also. I know the high level with different clubs in France. I know the European Cup. I know the Champions League. I hope that it's a possibility with in the future for Southampton to play the Champions League. But it's important to build. It's important to improve with these players, and they know the high level with the European Cup, and I hope with the Champions League for the future.
Can you tell us a bit about your philosophy on football and how you like your teams to play?
I like my team can play good football with a good philosophy, a football technique, and also with a football and a game to go in front, but with a possession of the ball, it's important to keep the ball, the opponents run. And Southampton can keep the ball. It's more important. It can give a good structure, a good organization for the team. When the team lose the ball, it's important to work together to recuperate the ball. And it's important to play a good football, to give, pleasure for the players, because they see, they feel good together. If they play a good football, they can give pleasure at the fan also. This is important.
You've had a very successful playing and then managerial career in France. Did you feel that now was really the right time for you to make a move abroad and to come to England?
Yeah, it's a good challenge for for me. I hope to come in England, because it's the high level we can play against very good teams, very good manager. It's important for me to play against to find the high level. I like to improve also the young players. It's important for the club. It's important for me. All the clubs, when I manage, it was important to have good results, but also to permit at the club to improve and to know the high level. And I think it's a good challenge, I say, for the two, for Southampton, and for me also.
You mentioned improving young players, and Southampton as a club obviously has a great reputation for bringing young players through its academy. Is that something that really excited you when this opportunity came up?
Yeah, it's the possibility to work with an excellent academy. It's a better academy in England. Many good players come of this academy, and it will be important for me to improve these players and to give the club the possibilities to stay at an high level with young players of the clubs, and also of course players they come of the outside.
How impressed have you been with the facilities here at Southampton, having seen the training ground and the stadium and everything that's here?
I visit the training centre. It's fantastic, and we can do a very good work with the staff and of course with the players and with all the persons that work for Southampton. It's the weather also is good because the weather is no warm, and it's important to run and to work for the team and to train and to make a good session training also. I think all the possibilities to perform in this club. Very good young players, very good players, very good persons that work for Southampton, for the club. The organization is fantastic also. It was important for me to keep this good structure, this good organization, and to respect the club, the persons that work for the team, around the team. It was very important for me, and it was the challenge with the clubs, with Les Reed to keep these good persons, because it's the story of the club, and it's important to respect all this.
You'll get to meet all the players obviously in the coming days and weeks as they all come back in for pre-season. How much are you looking forward to that?
I saw, of course, the many games of the Southampton the last year, but at the beginning of the presentation with the president and Les Reed also, it was important to know all the players of the team, and to work with the group. And to prepare it also the mercato. I like the results of the team last year. Good defense, good organization. It's a team he play for football. It's my philosophy. It's my politic also. Technique football. And it was important to perform with this place with good players, and I say to improve the young players also. I know it's the possibilities to make a good season with good players and to perform. But the challenge is interesting also. It's the first time that the team play every 3 days with the European Cup. And it's important for the players, for the club, to keep efficient and to keep good results. Premier League and also an European Cup. It's a new thing for the players. And it's interesting for me to work on this. On this good spirit, the good mentality, to permit the club to keep the good results.
You obviously have a lot of European experience. You reached the semi-finals of the Champions League as a manager. How important can that experience be to bring that to Southampton this season?
Yes, it's important to know this competition. It's important also to know that. For young players, it's difficult to play Premier League after European Cup or the Champions League, and to play every 3 days, it's difficult physical, but also with in the head, because the player give more and more with European games. And after the Premier League, perhaps a little bad. This is not possible. It's important to keep the efficiency, and every game to give the performance. It's very, very important.
You're bringing Eric and Pascal in with you onto the coaching staff. What can you tell us about them?
I arrive. I keep all the structure and the organization around the team, and I come with Eric Black. All the people know Eric Black. He have the particularity to speak speak French also, and he will translate if I have. Just little problems to speak at the beginning of course, and it's a very good assistant manager. He knows very well the Premier League. He knows the work, and it's important for me to come with a good person and a very good staff. And I come also with Pascal Planck. It was my assistant at Lille, and he know me. He knows the exercise. He knows the work, and it's very good to improve the young players to make a specific session training with the young players, because. I say it's very important to develop and to progress, to improve these players.
Just finally, you've signed a 3-year contract here as manager. What do you believe is possible in that time?
In the 3 years? Well, I hope we can continue to develop the club, progress. In the organization, in the results, and perhaps to find the high level, and perhaps I hope in the three years, if we work very well to find the Champions League, it will be. A very good thing for the players, for the fans, of course, and for the club. But it's important this year to work and to learn to play every 3 days. This is the beginning of the story.